These elections are extremely important for the fact that we must hold on to our democracy, for equity, for communal amity, and for the promotion of the values for which our forefathers fought the freedom struggle. And I think all of this will be lost if we have the communal hatred and the violence that is being perpetuated by parties like the BJP and others. We need to defeat these forces that are dividing us, dividing, you know, human beings one against the other, dividing hearts and minds, and also to restore the values for which this country fought for its freedom. We cannot lose sight of any of that, and we have to hold on very dearly to these values and these very, very precious hak of ours and of every citizen of this country, including the poorest in this land for whom we fight, which are homeless citizens who live on the streets. And it's equally important for them that they live in a country that is peaceful and that is respectful and that is diverse and that can take all communities and faiths and opinions along.